Hey guys, it's Rainy. So today I thought I would share with you how to make this You Are Here bookmarks DIY. I'm going to be using cardboard. I'm choosing to work with white, but feel free to work with like colored ones or just something that has like designs or patterns. But I'm going to be folding how thick I want my bookmark to be, and then I'm going to mark that with my pen, and then I'm just going to cut that. I'm going to make a hole with my hole puncher, and to be honest, I didn't really measure where the center was. Feel free to like measure the center if you prefer. And then I'm going to be using my Sharpie. I'm going to add a little dots all over the four edges of it. On the center, I'm just going to write You Are Here. I'm kind of guiding myself from like the You Are Here mark that you get from like maps at malls. Then I'm going to be grabbing a piece of twine, and I'm just going to be using this as my holder and then putting my two ends through that loop. This is pretty much the idea that I want to share with you. It's actually really easy and fast. I also made this one with an arrow on it just because I wanted to see what it looked like, and I honestly like them both. If you like reading, I hope you give it a try and you like them. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more DIYs that I have my channel, subscribe for more, let me know what you think of this one, and share this. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later, and take care. Bye.